associato Sergio Sessi Stesse Canale. Scusate, questo allora, prima fila per Antonio Vera e Luigi Fara, seconda fila per Arte.
Where it's lights out and away we go, and Hamilton gets away well. Bottas tries to. Cover off Verstappen, and then comes Sebastian Vettel. It's wheel to wheel, Bottas and Verstappen. Bottas just squeezes past the Red Bull there. Giovinazzi and Charles Leclerc taking the inside line, which you're not supposed to do at the start, as they try to stay out of trouble. Through Massenet we go. Hamilton ahead of Bottas, Verstappen, Vettel, and then Daniel Ricciardo ahead of Kevin Magnussen. To Toro Rosso is almost getting in a bit of a heat. Nico Rosberg, Nico Hülkenberg behind them. Leclerc goes around the outside of Lando Norris, and there's contact. Kimi Raikkonen on Lance Stroll. Stroll was just straightened up a little bit there by the Alfa Romeo. They all managed to get through the Lowe's hairpin. But what caused this? Let's have a little look now. Down the inside goes Giovinazzi and spins George Russell round. Perez get caught up as well.
We've got half the field all in one place, including the leaders trying to get through the back markers.
This is going to get a bit exciting now as Hamilton manages to lap Lance Stroll, who keeps out of the way of Max Verstappen as well. The car in front is a Williams. George Russell keeps out of the way. There's a chicane. Lance Stroll, and it's getting even worse for Valtteri Bottas. Vettel skip through and Bottas.
Avec la voiture de type Trident, en espérant que ça ne va pas pour ça une nouvelle neutralisation. En tout cas, j'espère qu'il va pouvoir aller, qu'il va pouvoir descendre. Oui, des problèmes de peur apparemment pour Alain Gauchon, un problème de peur, on l'a entendu dans cette lourde attention du côté de Mirabeau.
Will not be very popular with that one with Valtteri Bottas.
We're going to lose this race, but I can't look after this guy anymore, they're dead.
So let's just thinking about
it. Oh, c'est moins rapide que la première.
Oui.
Non,
as the cars in front, and you can still hold Verstappen behind.
I can't keep the car behind, Bono. Can you not see that?
Yeah, no problem, Lewis.
Just needs this to rain for his particular race afternoon.
Sebastian Vettel, you could argue, with Verstappen having a 5-second penalty and Hamilton struggling, is still sat in a very nice position as well.
I don't know what you're thinking when you're keeping your tires on, man. You need to hope for a miracle.
Mode 7, when you're ready, Max. Mode 7, to the end. Verstappen has been given more power. You have overtake available.
Oh, that's great news.
Is he going to send one?
Lewis parks the car absolutely perfectly. Now Verstappen tries to switch back. That was super driving, that. Here goes Verstappen down the inside on Lewis Hamilton. They make contact. Hamilton has to cut the chicane. There was definite contact there as Verstappen sent one into the chicane to try and get past.
Yeah, just turns in. I'm trying to overtake.
Hamilton's now going to make it three victories around the streets of Monte Carlo and extend his lead at the top of the championship. Hamilton wins the Monaco Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel and Valtteri Bottas cross the line, and with Max Verstappen's 5-second penalty, they will take their place on the podium as Pierre Gasly crosses the line for a very impressive 5th-place finish.
Lewis, that was a victory worth, Nicky. Well done. Unbelievable job. Congratulations.
Carlos Sainz, Danny Kvyat, Alex Albon, Romain Grosjean and Daniel Ricciardo will complete the points for Mercedes. It has been a week where they have mourned the loss of their teammate and friend and valued team member, Niki Lauda. It is a week that they will emerge celebratory in Niki's honour. And Hamilton, the championship leader, after his victory in Bahrain and China and Spain last time out, a very emotional, a very hard fought, and a very well-deserved victory here in Monaco as well.
Hamilton, the wheel is gonna work.
I'm happy.